What were you doing on the computer? Porn?
Yeah, photographing my girl.
Dude, I was doing the same thing.
Sure, you want to see him?
Yeah.
You're on three. One,
two,
three.
That's Lauren. Lauren Scott.
That's the girl from the video store.
I had no idea.
No, of course you didn't. How could you know that?
I'm gonna bow out. You date her. Besides the fact, if I got in the picture, it wouldn't even be fair.
I'm sorry. What does that mean?
Come on, man. You're not out there as much as I am.
You don't have to bow out because of me.
So do your thing, whatever that is.
Just let her decide.
Sure.
Yeah. And while we're at it, why don't we put some ground rules in as well?
I think we should.
Number one, I don't think we should tell her that we know each other.
Number two, let's stay out of each other's way.
Number three,
yeah.
No hanky panky.
God, you've not dated in a long time, have you?
And if this ever starts to affect our friendship,
which it won't,
then we walk away.
Done.
So then we have
a gentleman's agreement.
A gentleman's agreement, we do.
May the best man win.